Hello, Rochdale fans. Hello, subscribers. Hello to anyone else new that is watching today. Hello to any Sunderland fans that find yourselves watching today. It's match day 31. We're off up to the northeast of England for the second time in just short of a month. To the stadium alight. Here we go. I'm going to keep the intro quite brief, everyone, because I've only got an hour until we're actually setting off, even though it is quite late that we're setting off, because it's 3 o'clock now, but we're setting off late because Will couldn't get enough time off work, so we're going last minute, so we're going to fly up the motorway last minute. So, yeah, Sunderland away. So just a quick word on Sunderland first. Obviously, they had a pretty indifferent start to the season, but they've actually come good all of a sudden, and they're well in the promotion race today, so... I think they're only about 5 points from the top two, so it's pretty much similar case as it was against Doncaster on Saturday. Hoping for something tonight, not expecting anything. So I'll go for a score prediction straight off the cuff, and I'll go for a 2-1 defeat, like I said on Saturday, because we got the draw on Saturday. Hopefully, same again. Let's see about that. Now, like I said, it is 3 o'clock, so I don't have time. I'm going to gee about now, get some food before setting off. Got some beers already in the bag up there, and... there'll be me, Will when he finishes, I'll be meeting him, and Pete and Pat are driving us up, so let's just simply leave the house and get the show on the road, everyone, up the Dale. At the Crafty Double Brandy and Cork in that establishment there, the best in the universe, like I've said. It's freezing cold, couldn't have picked a fucking better day for it, could we? Weather's been freezing all day, it's been fucking sunny, then hailstorming. Let's get this retrobate who's held the day up. Right, I found him, found Will.
Well, now, no, yeah.
Found him.
Will's
chose the tipple of choice, now we're just looking for Pete and Pat.
Don't know. It's in one of these dodgy back streets. Is that him? With the lights on? Who knows? We're about to find out.
We're en route, we've not even hit the motorway yet, have we, Will? Well. Like, you're tempting fate with me now, try not, because I'm going to have to open one.
Standard away day rules is you start drinking once you get on this road.
Yeah.
Is it the A627M?
Right. I don't know if you're right or not. I can't fucking remember that shit.
Right. I am right.
The A26, because you read it on sign.
No, I know it.
I did say that.
Right, what are we on?
We're on Baltica 7. Shout out to Finney in Russia.
Baltica 7?
The reason we've got these is because we live in Rochdale.
Yeah.
These are the kind of off licences we have.
And like I said, you only need to be 7 year old to drink it.
7 year old in Russia.
In Russia. Russia, right. Well, so we've got to be, where old are we now? I'm 32, so. The four times younger in Russia, about.
In Russian years.
In Russian years, heaven. Right, let me open one now then. It's hour and a half till kickoff. We missed the services, then we missed the second services, so we've had to stop at a fucking pub in the middle of Darlington. So me, Will, and Pat are running into a pub in Darlington. We've still got a 45 minute drive, yeah? Let's get up to Sunderland. Me and Will are going to do the, well, you'll see in a minute, but we need to piss first. Quickly, it's bad. So we've ran in, it says toilets are for customers only, so we've got to go in. Nothing.
We're on the other side.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Why? Why the other side?
There's no bathroom.
Pete's going to be really pissed off, you know. All right, we're inside. So we're getting our obligatory win here, aren't we, Will?
Please.
Score predict me.
Well, now we're going to win three.
Now we're going to win. Yeah, three could do. Who's having second one? Well, it's my fiver, isn't it?
Black,
right, anyway, let's get these down there with the throats out and crack on. Pete, welcome to Sunderland after all this fucking time.
Yeah, 25 degrees in fucking Spain last week. It's freezing.
It was a lot longer getting up here than we thought it might have been, weren't it?
There we are. And a pee stop.
Yeah, we had one pee stop, and I've lost all my fucking goods, haven't I? I've lost my goods various, Will.
We had two supporters, though.
Just trying to fit.
We did. Yeah, yeah. We're on an holiday.
Here
we go. Pete, have you got a score prediction?
I'll check a 1-1 again.
1-1. Pat, did you have a you before? Will's gone for 3-1 now.
3-1 to watch off. There's no reason behind that.
No. So we're going to neck these dead quickly, and then we're going to get in there, aren't we? So we still managed a sneaky beer in a pub, didn't we, Will? We managed a sneaky beer. Stadium alight, we're around that corner going up the stairs, we're going to get one up concourse. Sunderland fans again, like last season, Pete. Just like last season, I forgot my fucking tobacco last season, not the cig papers. And someone gave me a load of cigarettes last season, and someone just lent me another cig. So Sunderland fans, fair fucks to you lot. Charitable, good fans.
Just had to give you cancer, Pete.
We didn't get that. We didn't get that quote in last time, Will. Vinnie Jones saw more red than this floor. probably did actually. Up the long laboured stairs again. What? Nice one. Oh fucking hell! I don't know what it said about me there. I don't know. We're going up anyway. What we just gone for? What we just gone for? Here now.
So we found a Coral betting office, which has not seen for ages.
Yeah.
We thought we'd have a bet. First goal scorer.
We've gone for 18-1.
Aaron Morley.
We've gone for Aaron Morley 18-1. Yeah. 2 quid a piece. So what's that? It's about 130 quid, something like that. Yeah,
right,
there we go. Pat don't know what's going on. He's got 2 pints as well as me. Look, oh no, that's a coffee. I'll let Pat off with a coffee. That's it, that's all we've had, that's all we've done, and it's on. I've got to down those two in about 6 minutes. Pat wanted back. I cut off too quick for Pat. Yeah Pete buys everything for you.
Hendo,
no, he's not good enough. The money's not good enough. The odds aren't good enough. 6-1, Pat. 6-1. I know. Well, we'll soon find out. Watch him bag one now. Anyway, let's down them, and then we're getting into the stand. We've not got long.
What are we going to do today?
He don't think we're going to score. You know what I mean? It's as simple as that. So we're out. What? It's all right, isn't it? They don't have rugby on here, though.
Looks like at this very moment.
No. I see a bit of a problem in this corner here. It's like Tranmere's pitch. Shite. But we're out. The boys are coming out. Come on, the nail. Will still down there. Pete brought me out early. I finished the fight early. We were at Stadium of Light, everyone. Let's get this fucking game underway! We're about to begin, Will! Let's fucking have it, the game's about to begin! Let's go, everyone! I was chuckling to myself that one of the sponsors' names, the Boiler Hero. Well, it's only 8 minutes in, it's early days, but there's nothing in it, there's no chance either way, but I'm sensing danger already.
Yeah, they're putting a lot of pressure on
the Endo's going forward. Come on! I could be wrong. I could be wrong, but I don't think so. It's still in the midfield. The pitch is a long way away, everyone. So we don't know how close the decisions are, do we, Will? Yeah, maybe. So it's back in. We don't know. We'll see. Oh. We're 1-0 down. The build-up to the goal, I'm sorry, but it looked like he might have gone out of play at this side. The linesman's kept it in, left it in, he's crossed it in, and he's just put his leg in across, and it's just literally ricocheted back into the other side of the net. And, well, yeah, that was great, weren't it? It might be a long night, 10 minutes gone, so only 2 minutes from the last clip. That's bollocks, man, that were out of play. It went out of play. I'm sorry, but it was absolute bollocks. That was well out. 2-0. Should we go back to Barwell? I don't know what the fuck happened there. It went out on the line again before, but he gave it this time. They've gone down. He fucking crossed into the box. I think that's an own goal, right? Was that an own goal? That was definitely an own goal. It's looped up. He's tried clearing it. He's looped it. Scuffed off his shin or something. Straight over top of Sanchez, and it's 2-0. There's 15 minutes and 20 seconds gone. Hey, this is amazing, mate.
Yes, it's a load of shit.
What the actual fuck? They need to get a fucking grip on this game. They've had no footprint on this game at all, and so far, they play brilliant at Doncaster. They should be fucking ashamed of themselves so far, because this is bollocks. Will's going to point at the. Will's going to point at the like the way we're meant to be shooting till forever.
Until one of our players looks at it.
Until one of them even looks at it.
Don't even have a shot. Just look at it. It's down there. It's down there. Opposite end to where we're concentrating on. It's there. Right down there.
He's not. He's still pointing in the same direction as where we're pointing. Back at our own fucking net again.
Phil, you'll be loving this, mate. This is fucking dreadful. He's in the open. He's gonna win the but. Oh my god, it's gonna be 3-0 this. Another 20 minutes gone.
Sorry, are we in the same division?
He's still pointing. Still pointing. Jesus fucking wept. He's doing something. There's a bit of a scuffle in the middle. Will still point his arm out. He can't. No, he won't send Endo off for that. But bit of a scuffle. Absolute bollocks. I think Rochdale are getting annoyed as well. But there should be annoyed. It's a yellow card to Henderson. Should be a yellow card to their player as well. Where's the one for them? Yeah, there you go. He's got a big team dick up his arse. Fucking no. So we've come forward for the first time. It's not been clever. We've come forward, and where do we go? Right back to the fucking home play. Come on, just come forward. We're 2-0 down. It doesn't matter. Just come forward and lose 10-0 now. Oh, he's going to chase it out. This is fucking embarrassing. Shit. Absolutely fucking bollocks. There's a big red onion bag here. Aim it down here. Oh, yeah, Liner will, yeah. Of course Liner will do it. Fuck off. It's 3-0, everyone. Fucking 3-0. We are absolutely being annihilated. Pete, well, Will as well, Pat as well. I went to Peterborough United earlier in the season. We lost 6-0. And that was the second worst record scoring game in our history. Could this be history tonight?
Because we're just not turned up.
It's fucking, what time is it? I don't know. It's John Duckworth time, apparently. Will, this could be the worst score in history as it carries on. We should have stayed in that pub in Darlington, for fuck's sake.
They're not bothered about us losing here. It's the way they're doing it. They're just capitulating.
The way they're doing it, they do not care.
They
look like a point in Doncaster was like winning promotion. That's what they look like. It's fucking wank. This is bad. And I'm ashamed.
Oh, we played better there.
It's not even half time yet, Pete. We're already down in the bar. Will's already down, sausage rolling it. It's on TV there, and I've asked them to turn the TV off.
We're hoping for a few more this half.
We're hoping for a record. We might as well be part of history.
No, let's not forget, Morecambe away, 3-0.
I've never been to Morecambe, so I weren't at that one.
And we drew 3-3.
I remember.
Don't forget, Will. Don't forget, you nearly walked out.
You took drugs tonight, Pete.
I remember the night you're on about.
There's no drawing 3-3 here.
We need another driver to take us home because Pete's obviously had.
Should we just stay home? I've got a day off. Will hasn't. but anyway, it's half. It is half time, and I'm embarrassed. Right, I've decided me and Pat will do half time together because I've cut Pat out a few times by accident.
This vlog is for the ladies.
Vlog for the ladies. All the single ladies. Not this time though. Wait till Ipswich away.
Excuse me, stop interrupting. Started today when we got out there with the scarf and here and my hat on. I was covered like this.
They're not allowed football in them countries, Pat.
Within 10 minutes, the menopausal flush kicked in. I had an internal furno and I could have bloody heated the whole stadium.
They should have fucking put you up front.
I heard the bloody nest because of my hat, but who cares? I'm sorted. So the only pleasure I had in this first half is that I'm actually warm.
Yeah, and you're alive.
Everybody else is bloody freezing.
I don't even think being alive's been a pleasure because it's been fucking dreadful. The scores are going our way somewhat, but fuck the scores going our way. That's been dreadful. But last season it was 3-0 at half time. But last season we played a bit better, so it's a bit more annoying because we might as well have just bent over and voluntarily got raped in that first half. They were like, oh yes, oh, do you want another goal, Sunderland? Oh yes, I'll bend over and put another one in my ass. That's how bad it got.
Spanking analogy, you
go. That's how bad it's been. Second half, we want now, Pete. I want history now. I've been to fucking Peterborough earlier in the season and seen us get hammered 6-0. I want 7 or 8 nil now, just so we can be part of that history. We're not in Istanbul though.
No, Morecambe away, I'm telling you.
Morecambe away. Will disagrees, full stop.
Long time ago, we'll remember you nearly walked out.
I do, but I'd rather have coronavirus than watch the second half.
Me and Will are going with Kung Flu.
And,
come on.
Mark them away?
3-3.
You've got to be fucking joking, haven't you, Pete? Grabbing it. Cheers, I don't know it off, man. Cheers, Pete, yes.
He's going to change it at half time.
I've got faith. Dale till we die, innit, Pete? Yeah. Fucking never happened. Right, we're on 50 minutes. We're going to go out and try and find Pete. You're not. Are we going to get one? Are we fucking bollocks? Go on, Endo, go. So do it that way. He's turned him. I'm going to watch it on telly instead. Because we're ready to leave, actually. Oh, fucking bollocks. So this is my dilemma now. It's not... Rochdale have lost. That's not my dilemma anymore. The thing is, Pete... What's all this blowing up on the sideline here now? I don't know what that was. But... I need to find a shop near the Stadium of Light, so I'm going to have to Google it, aren't I, Pete?
I'm not having it.
He's going all sand monkey as well. He's going for it in that.
I'm fucking freezing, Pete.
And so yeah, that's my dilemma now. So I'm going to have to leave at about 75 minutes because there's no way back into this game. This is not going to happen unless Rochdale get two quick fire goals like Markham away, Pete's saying. It's not going to happen. Where's the shops in Sunderland, guys? Where are they? I don't think they exist. Will's not even bothered coming out for the second half. Pat's done it again.
I haven't, he's rude. The menopause is finished, I'm freaking freezing.
It's official, the menopause is over.
is this what it's come to? Is this what the vlog's come to? He's won the ball on him again. I'm fucking still freezing my dick off. Oh, Will's finally come out. Will, we're here. Turn it. I don't know what happened down there, but I'm not even filming anymore, Pete. There's no point filming anymore.
It was a foul on the keeper.
It's dead air now, everyone. It's dead air. I'll see you when I'm in that fucking off licence. Well, I think it was a penalty. P thinks it were a penalty. Will says get fucked.
That's the kind of mood he's in.
I don't know. I don't know. Rationally speaking, I thought that might have been a penalty. That. Yeah. Get
we're
fucked.
Lucky with that one.
Well, they've still got a free kick. I don't know what that one came from. Where's the shops? Where's the shops in Sunderland? There is no shops near the Stadium of Light. I'm leaving very soon. I'm going to give it till 75 minutes, I think, Pete, and then try and find a fucking shop. I'll meet the car. Guys, give it away. I don't want to watch anymore.
Come on, man.
We can't score three in fucking 75 minutes, can we?
Another bloody goal.
Yeah, Pete, we need the fourth. We need history. We need to get the fourth, but we haven't. It's with our striker, Aaron Wilbraham, in the fucking centre midfield of our own half. I've only got 13 minutes until I can run to Tesco. Pete, yeah? We'll get some beer and some fag papers and forget this day ever fucking happened. It's been poor. Will's already forgot it happened, haven't you, Will? I'm sorry, everyone, but you've got the worst vlog that you've probably ever seen because of what's happened. Pat's just said, Pete, you got to get your fucking vlog on.
BBM, what's going on there? You put a bloody defender on, we're losing 3-0.
Losing 3-0, put a defender on.
Really? Come on, what are you hoping for? To hold bloody 3-0?
Well, it's a corner here, Pat.
This is bloody daft.
It's a corner here. Header away by Jim McNulty.
It hit the back of his head.
It hit his head. He won the header.
It was a neck away. And Sunderland are still coming forward. Granted, it's not as bad as... You know, the highlight of the second half is this rubbish that's fucking doing a tunnel around the pitch here.
Oh, did I be filmed it?
Yeah. No, not filmed it. I'll film the tunnel rubbish. There it is. That's the filmage,
the
right?
Highlight of the game.
All this rubbish on the pitch, like, flowing down everywhere. I'm ready for them to get me saying, no, you can't film the game in a minute. That's it. The game's going on over here, but it's shite. We're filming rubbish here. There's more than 11 men of rubbish, right?
Lyndon Gooch is coming on in the what? What does it say? Oh, is he going off, is he? Well, I'm not a Gooch any longer, and I'm... Pete, I'm leaving the party. And I'm going to Tesco. It's, we've got 15 minutes to go in the game. Will, I'm going. Honest God. Yep. Yep. I'm going getting what I need to get.
If they offered me the chance to be blown by Jenna Jameson or the referee blow his final whistle, I'd choose the referee blowing his final whistle.
I'd choose abstinence. But I'm off. This game's over. I'm going for a piss. I'm going to see yous outside in about fucking 25 minutes time. First time, maybe second time, that I've left the ground early. I'm going. I've left the ground because it's been that bad. There's still 10 minutes to go up there. I'm going to get some fucking cigarette papers. I'm going to have a fag. I'll meet them at the car. That has been fucking embarrassing and dreadful. And everyone from Rochdale Persuasion that's playing football for our team tonight should be fucking ashamed of themselves because that's how bad it was. Oh, it don't look like a normal test, it looks like B&Q. It's literally full time already. But I'm still out trying to get the beers in. I don't know where I go for the beers. It's fucking, this Tesco's huge. And I'm still lost. My hands are fucking red raw. Oh my God. Pat wants vodka and something. I don't know where the fuck I'm getting it from. Pete's got really pissed off with me. The booze has been found, but there's no way I'm going to find that shopping anytime soon. It's time for a milk bottle fashion, I think, everyone, on the way home. The people from Sunderland are never going to see a stranger, absolute dude in their life. I don't know where I'm going to find Pete and Pat now. I'm walking out. I've actually turned up for beer. Then I've turned up for a bottle of milk that I need to pour away just in case I need to put my dick in it. And then I went back to the counter for the fucking first thing I needed, which was skins, which I forgot all about. So they were like that. Someone follow him out, he's a bit weird, him. Yeah, I've been a bit weird. I think the game finished 3-0. Bet to find Pete and Pat soon. Miles away, they should have just left me here. And yeah, what a shit away there. Bill, are you still awake? So I went to Tesco, missed the last 10 minutes. What did I miss?
You missed Endo 1-1.
Missed it.
Obviously.
Yep. Pete, what did I miss? Pete had to come and find me actually in the end, didn't you, Pete?
He was crying because someone brushed his arm and, you know, can't have that.
And that were that, weren't it, Pat? So now we move on to, maybe not on Saturday, because maybe it's going to be postponed because there's another Storm Dennis is on its way in on Saturday, isn't it? What scam? Oh, yeah. And what's happened is, found a nice little slot, didn't we, Pete? And Pete said, have a look outside window.
Nobody's house, no road markings, no road signs.
Have a look, mate, shows no yellow lines there. There wasn't.
To be a traffic warden working at half 8 at night, what are the chances?
What a coincidence.
What, like, Sunderland Council, you bunch of fucking cons.
Bastards, they are. So that's it, we move on now, Pat. And I think I've found your vodka and tonic, I don't know. I think I have. I made a bird in shop look for it. So, anyway, everyone, I'm going to cut it there. It's been a great away day, hasn't it, Pete?
No, it's been the best.
We've not let football spoil a good day.
No, it's going to be the longest vlog of the most complaining ever. It's fucking so epitomisingly of my fucking personality. I'll see you, if it's on, at Tranmere Rovers for match day 32 on Saturday. Up the Dale. 2 hours and 2 hour and a half on, Pete, now, yeah? Up the Dale.
2 hours 16 minutes.